All right, y'all ready for this? Wait, is there only two of us? Oh! Why would he do that to us? By the way, are you muted? Oh. Don't leave me too, Major.
Enemy team eliminated.
Major, are you still there?
Yeah, I'm gonna split.
Major! When did he leave? I didn't even notice him leave. Also, why? Careful, Major. You're by yourself.
Revive your teammates.
I gotta play this orb. Woo! Good job, Major. We gonna hit up this 2v3 right now? I'm so down. It's kind of throwing me off that your mic isn't in though.
Team is in the lead.
Stress me out a little bit.
It is.
Don't stress me out like that, Major.
It isn't.
Don't stress me. Okay.
It isn't.
We just need to keep getting this pick off that mid guy. Oh, he's so almost dead. Please challenge me. Watch your ace, Jack.
Hunter.
Oh, they're sniping. Holy balls!
I'm going to get special so I can snipe them.
Yeah, I'm with you on that one.
Where are they sniping from?
Yep.
Oh crap, I didn't see him up top. He was climbing up top. He's going to get the res. Go. Nice. Get me.
No clue where they are.
I see one tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm grabbing their special.
Same.
Back to orbs.
He's in mid.
He's underneath, I think. And he's up top now. Yeah, he's running around the corner. Bye. Get taunted. Get taunted. Oh, wait, I didn't do the right one. There we go.
Hey, man, after this, I gotta go.
Alright, no problem. Just win this 2v3, okay? What's that?
West Second Trials.
No, man. You're playing just fine.
Yeah, it's sometimes I just get under pressure, so.
And everybody does. Trials is stressful sometimes. Especially playing with people you've never played with. Don't stick with me, whatever you do. Just in case they have a truth.
I know. Paralanian.
It's definitely. Oh, it is a Herod. I think he has tracking on it though, because it looked like it bent. Or it curved, I mean.
Yeah, true. Bent, curved.
Curved, bent.
They only won that heavy round. I doubt that they're going to win any other round.
I got my super too. They should have a tether, I was going. I think, right?
Yeah, they have a tether. So don't even waste your super. Wait until like next round or something. Are they sniping inside? Correct.
Oh, I'm caught. Fuck.
Dang it, he was absolute. I thought he got the first shot on me. If he didn't get the first shot on me...
You go left and just try and play cat and mouse with him, and I'm just gonna rush from the right and see if I can just get a couple picks.
Alright, I go right.
No, you go left. I'll go right.
Oh, I got super. try to get a couple picks. Oh, well, tonight. Nova.
Nice, Nova. Got one running down bridge. It's all good. Is he selfish?
All enemies have been eliminated.
Yeah, save your suit.
Yeah, I still got my suit.
Let's see if they win this match right here. See if they win this one. I wonder why. Dark Viper probably lost just because I didn't get the one kill. There were sweats anyway, so.
Yeah, that last team was pretty sweaty. I think they're gonna try and play it safe.
To be honest, we're about to be done when we just finish this line after that one straight on.
Yeah, they're all sitting in spawn.
I have a mulligan, so I just wasted a bullet. I saw one of the hunters.
Oh, they both tethered. Oh my god, so many tethers.
He quick scoped me so bad. What's weird is that they both tethered. That's the thing. They both tethered.
Yeah, they both had.
Wait, did you pop your storm in that?
Yeah. They both tethered me ASAP. I forgot I didn't have landfall on, so I was kind of trying to get like the first, you know, pick off. I think they're gonna play in their spawn again.
Yeah, you need. It's easy. Yeah. That's why you should have the impossible machines on. I see one of them sniping. One of them was sniping very up top box. Nice one.
No, my orb is safe. Come play my orb. My orb is safe. Watch out, they're all sniping down there. You get that revive, they're gonna push. Okay, right now I have more range on my shotgun.
It's really good. I'm going inside their heavy spawn. I mean, I said heavy.
I knew what you meant, though.
Special.
Shit.
Dang it. I almost had to freaking quickscope. I see how he's playing it.
They're playing it like bitches. Because they're actually scared of two of us.
Exactly. Because we've been 1v3 in them. Pop back out, I dare you. No! Oh my, yo, go. Get me.
Shit, I just got stuck on the
warlock.
Bridge.
Warlock's right there. Yeah, the warlock's right on my right.
I don't know what he has either.
He's bottom. He's bottom.
Can you look him up and see what his super is?
Yeah, I got you. Come on. He is a Stormcaller.
Great.
Just 10 seconds to go.
I can snipe Stormcaller. I'm really good at it.
Yeah, unfortunately, I do not have a sniper.
You're in overtime.
You better have that new plow shotgun. Capture the zone. They're just gonna capture the zone. Yeah, nice. They do super. Go. You can do this. Look to your right.
As if he sniped me out of that.
To be honest, the capture zone should be like in the middle or something like that. Better luck
next time. Oh, it's a B flag game. It's kind of a shitty B flag spot. That side has the advantage on that flag.
I'm just gonna watch this storm call just pop it super. Don't even sweat the push up. Matter of fact, I'll do it. I'm not even gonna push up. I'm gonna wait for that storm call to pop a super. One. His orb's kinda safe though, that's the thing. They're playing it out in spawn, they wanna survive. Got the storm call. Nice.
Get fucking 2v3'd. Taunted? Taunt. Come at me, bro. Taunted. Oh, I almost taunted the other guy. Hey, well, fucking good 2v3, bro. I haven't done that in a while. Get recorded and throwing that up on YT today.
Yeah, Mom.